Hi friends, welcome back to this journey to Center of Computer. I'm your guide Hanumanth here. So today we are going to see
But
as a tool to improve your productivity. And as you know that computer has features such as multitasking, speed, accuracy, which will help us to improve productivity and reduce our efforts and time to do our activities or job in day-to-day life. Next point is for the better pay and benefits. So if you know computer, you can get new job opportunities. If you are doing some activities in your day-to-day activities in your career, so you can use computer to automate that things. And it is always be good to have computer knowledge to use the productivity tools such as Microsoft Office. Computer can be used for the better and faster communication such as email and video calls. You may be already knowing that. And we can use a computer as a tech connected with the world with the help of social media such as Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, WhatsApp. The next point is for the education and training. You can see that education and training fields are also influenced by computer, and we have now the improved learning process where we can, as example of this, we can have online coaching, online training sessions. So all different type of applications are available for education and training also. And important point is the online businesses where in this COVID situation, COVID pandemic, you can see the only field of businesses which is growing rapidly is online businesses and entertainment such as Netflix and YouTube, all these type of applications. So if you are very much interested in computer and you like problem solving, then you can increase your further learning with programming computers, which will help you to do the software application development, which will be useful for different problem solving in your life. So these are the topics where you can see computer just as a tool we can use, and we will make our life easier. So it doesn't mean that you have to leave your current profession or something and only focus on computer or start using computer. It is just to use, involve and incorporate in your daily activities to make it easier and simpler. So in next video, we are going to see computer history in brief. So thank you for watching. If you like this, please share, subscribe and comment. And see you soon in next session.